obsession, it takes control. Obsession, it eats you whole. I can't say the words out loud, so in a rhyme I wrote you down. Now you'll live through the ages, I can feel your pulse in the pages. Oh, 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 oh. I have written you down. You will live forever, and all the world will read you, and you will live forever in eyes not yet created, on tongues that are not born. I have written you down. You will live forever. Her body lies upon the sheets of paper in words so sweet. I can't say the words out loud, so I wrote you into my verse. Now you'll live through the ages, I can feel your pulse in the pages. Oh, 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 oh. I have written you down now. You will live forever, and all the world will read you, and you will live forever in eyes not yet created, on tongues that are not born. I have written you down. You will live forever. I have read her with these eyes. I've read her with these eyes. I have held her in these eyes. I have written you down. You will live forever, the virtues in the verse, and you will live forever. I have written you down now. You will live forever, and all the world will read you, and you will live forever in eyes not yet created, on tongues that are not born. I have written you down now. You will live forever. Tell me that you'll live forever. Just tell me that you'll live forever.
Thanks. How's everyone doing today? All right. Now, we were playing this song in the house the other day because it's fucking awesome. And I forgot about it and how relevant it is. In a way. If you're going to be really shit and punny. Oh, someone in Peru. Hi, how you doing? Hey, Maria. Hey, Rach. Hey, Ralph. Oh, cheers. Hey, mate. Do you like the T-shirt? I hope so. Ralph did an amazing gig as Tequila King earlier on Facebook Live. Anybody who missed it, I'm sure it will replay or something, but it was so good. Hey, someone in Dubai, someone in Brazil. Oh, wow. Hi. How's it going? So I'm here to play some songs quite terribly at you from our living room to hopefully distract you for a little minute or two. Thank you very much for joining tonight. Sorry, I seem to be a bit husky, but I don't know why. New Jersey. Hey, Daniel in New Jersey. Say someone in Colombia. Poland, Chile. This is amazing. I mean, I'm basically just listing countries. Maybe proving to you that I can read after all this time. Okay.
I'm not loving you the way I wanted to. What I had to do, I had to run from you. I'm in love with you, but the vibe is wrong, and that haunted me all the way home. So you never know, so you never know, never know enough till it's over, love, till we lose control, system overload, screaming no, 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 no. So keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, your love locked down. Now keep your love locked down, your love locked down. Now keep your love locked down, you lose. I'm not loving you the way I wanted to. I can't keep my cool, so I keep it true. I got something to lose, so I keep it from you. Yes, I keep in mind when I'm on my own. So when far from home, in the danger zone, how many times did you take till you finally got through? But you lose, you lose, you lose. So keep your down, you keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, you lose, you lose, you lose, you lose, you lose, you lose.
Yeah, turns out can't sing Love Lockdown. Alright. Hey everyone. Okay. So I've got a special guest who is a good friend of ours and one of the best singers that I know. And I'm gonna invite her to come and join us. Where are you? So yesterday was the 1 year anniversary of us releasing this song called Doom Days, which is the title track of our last album. And we were very lucky.
Good, how are you?
I'm all right, thanks. Do you want to say, everybody, this is the Dawn of May, aka May. So you're in New York, yeah?
Yes.
How is it?
It's rainy today.
Excellent. Yeah. Lucky. You told me you wanted to stay inside all the time, right? So I dragged you in here. Sorry for trying to make you talk. I dragged you in here because you sang some amazing vocals on Doom Days when we were in Australia. We were in Melbourne and we had sort of 1 day to finish the song, and you were supporting us on tour, and I dragged you to the studio, and it was quite a weird rushed day, and then we did a gig that evening. Yep. It was sort of between soundcheck and the gig that we did the recording. Mm-hmm. But so trying to duet on Instagram Live is a nightmare because of the delay, but we're gonna do our best, right?
Yeah, we're gonna try.
Do you have any fond memories from touring with us? Was it all right?
I just had the best time of my life.
I'm glad you said that. I thought it was fucking awful.
I hated it. No. It's just the time of my life. I miss it.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. It was really fun. So we're going to start with, what should we start with?
Doom Days.
Okay. We're gonna try this over Instagram Live and see what happens, but if it goes calamitously wrong, guys, forgive us and just concentrate on May's voice, which is nuts. All right.
Okay, I'll start you off.
And I watch the world burn. All I think about is you. And I watch the world burn. All I think about is you. You. All I think about is you. So I put my phone down and fall into the night with you. There must be something in the cool air, cruising through the dune days. God knows what is real and what is fake. Last couple years have been a mad trip. How'd you look so perfect? You must have some portraits in the attic. We'll stay offline so no one gets hurt. Hiding through the real world. Just don't read the comments ever, ever. We fucked this house up like the planet. We were running riot. Crazy that some people still deny it. Think I'm addicted to my phone. I'm scrolling horror show. I'm live streaming the final days of Rome. One tab along, it's pornographic. Everybody's at it. No surprise, you're so easily bored. Let's pick the truth that we believe in, like a bad religion. Tell me all your original sins. So many questionable choices. We love the sound that our voice makes. Man, this echo chamber's getting loud. We're gonna choose the blue pill. We're gonna close the curtains. We're gonna rabbit hole down, but I love you. She's gonna fix some tables. I'm gonna move this table on. We're gonna rabbit hole down, but I love you. We'll be the proud raiders until the morning breaks us. We run away from real life thoughts tonight. We're gonna Peter Pan our fates and close our arms around. We're gonna stay naive tonight, night, night. I watch the world burn. All I think about is you. And I watch the world burn. All I think about is you. You. All I think about is you. So I burn my phone and fall into the night with you. And I watch the world burn. All I think about is you. And I watch the world burn. All I think about is you. Oh, all I think about is you. So I put my phone down, falling into the night with you.
Well done, you.
Great intro. Sorry, you then had to sit and listen to me do the whole song. That's the worst duet ever. Do you want to do it again? You can sing the whole thing.
No, that was good.
How are you with all those lyrics?
Do you know, once I actually sang that song at karaoke.
What?
Yeah, and
that's gonna be the worst karaoke song ever, or the best.
I know.
I swear I need help with those lyrics though. There's a lot of them. So another song that we did when we were on tour together is called 4 AM, and we're gonna try and do this as a more authentic duet, right?
Yeah.
What key is it in? Got it, I think. Unless you come in a completely different key, and then that'll just be great. But I'll take the blame. This is for Charlie, who requested it. Uh-huh.
we find ourselves in. Best of us past, now I don't know who's what. I got all my old friends and new friends I met once before. In a blanket of smoke as we sink through the floor. Here I'm a family. You are my familiar, you are my familiar. Here, my friends and me. You are my familiar. Oh, there is nowhere I would rather be. And never feel more comfortable. Could never want for more when I'm here. No, there is nowhere I would rather be. Oh, never feel more comfortable. Could never want for more when I'm needed. Ooh. Ooh.
Time skips by.
Your fucking voice is ridiculous.
It was fun.
Nay, thank you so much. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Wow, it's amazing. That was amazing. Anybody who hasn't heard of May or the Dawn of May, check out her music. It's amazing. Amazing. May, thanks so much. It's so nice to see you.
You too.
I'm gonna play a couple more songs, and I'm gonna kick you out first, and then play a couple more songs. Thank you so much. You're amazing. Thank you. Bye. Lots of love. Take care. that song was dedicated to all of my mates and family who I haven't been able to see in ages, and I miss desperately, as I'm sure all of you do with everyone that you're not able to see. But that was a specific request from Charlie Foley, so I hope you liked it. Thank you to May for adding quite a lot of class to the proceedings. All right, I have a couple more songs left to play before I leave you guys alone with your Sunday nights or your Sunday afternoons. Thank you so much for joining. I'm just going to do one thing. Wait a second. So I had quite a lot of requests for this song. Oh, it's Monday morning for some people. Hello. Sorry. One sec. Okay. Thanks to everyone who sent requests in. Okay. Sorry. Never try and sing high. Always goes bad. Sorry.
Glory. 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 Corner of the night, we were lying in the middle of the road, counting the planes as they flew by, inconceivable and never gone. And drunk, we set the world to rights as we fell and hit our heads upon the cold. You make me laugh until I die. Can you think of any better way? Stories told to me and stories told to you. And did you ever feel like they were ringing true? And all our words to glory were, oh, it sounded empty. Looking up forever, looking up forever, way down here upon the ground. We're lying in the dark. There's no looking up forever. Looking up forever. So badly, sorry. Well, this next lyric's kind of fitting. Not everything had gone to plan, but we made the best of what we had, you know. Passing the drinks from hand to hand, we really know nothing at all. Stories told to me. And was it feeling real? And were they ringing true? And all their words to glory were always sounding empty. Looking up forever, looking up forever, lay down here. Upon the ground, and we're lying in the dark. There's no looking up forever, looking up forever. I'll take my chances on the car here with you. We watch the planes leave us behind on the car. With you, we watch the planes leave us behind. Then you put your hand in mine and pull me back from these devices. Stop looking up forever, waiting to be buried. Glory. Glory, 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 oh glory, glory, glory. Thank you. Hey guys. So thank you all so much for tuning in. I've got one more song left for you. And I actually didn't practice this and I've not played it in so long, so I apologize. But thank you. It's so nice to be here with all of you people. Thank you for tuning in and joining us. Anyone who's been part of the Distraction Tactics Film Club, our next film is Howl's Moving Castle, which is amazing. And it's on, I think all of the Studio Ghibli films are on Netflix at the moment. So they should be easy to get for anyone who has Netflix and not cost you anything. One second, I'm back. A copy of True Grit. Then grab it and read it, and we've got a few weeks to read it and then hopefully we'll discuss it. But we really struggled picking that, but Charlie Barnes and his sister helped us out. Okay, I'm gonna play one more song which was a request, and hopefully a little bit more cheery. I hope you like it. Thank you so much for joining me tonight, for joining us. I thank you to May for being amazing. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Sorry that I'm a bit croaky, and sorry for constantly fucking up all the songs.
Ah, hi, Brazil. Someone's in Brazil. That's awesome. Well, there's a lot of people in Brazil, not someone. Hi in Philadelphia. Hello. All right. Everyone, hey, Denmark, hi, how's it going? Canada, Chicago, wow, amazing. Okay. Oh. Oh.
When all of your flaws and all of my flaws are laid out one by one, wonderful part of the mess that we made, we pick ourselves under. All of your flaws and all of my flaws, they lie there hand in hand. Ones we've inherited, ones that we learn, they pass from man to man. There's a hole in my soul, I can't feel it, I can't feel it. There's a hole in my soul, can you feel it? Can you feel it? You who've always worn your flaws upon your sleeve, and I who've always buried them deep beneath the ground, dig them up. Let's finish what we started. Dig them up, so nothing's left unturned. All of your flaws and all of my flaws, when they have been exhumed, we'll see that we need them to be who we are. Without them, we'd be doomed. There's a hole in my soul, I can't fill it, I can't fill it. In my soul, can you feel it? Can you feel it? You have always worn your flaws upon your sleeve, and I have always buried them deep beneath the ground. Take them up, let's finish what we started. Dig them up, so nothing's left ourselves undone.
Thank you so much for joining me tonight, and thank